and welcome to Bash TV News for Monday, August 22nd, day one. I'm Elizabeth Frank.
And I'm Maddox Childs. Please rise to the pledge of the flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Welcome back to Bash. For everyone new to the school, Bash TV News is our high school's daily news program, which consists of school announcements, sports news, weather, and special programs such as In the Hall and Pick of the Week. In the Hall is a show that airs every Friday and consists of students answering a weekly question. This year's host of In the Hall is Elizabeth Frank, and the show will be called Frank in the Hall. The first episode will be this Friday, August 26th. Another special event for Bash TV is Live Day. Live Day is held on the day before winter break, which is December 23rd this year. For Live Day, Bash TV televises live program during the entire school day, and teachers can tune into the programming during their classes. Any student at Bash can sign up to perform on Live Day. So if you would like to sing with your band or play an instrument, or you have a special talent, you can come to the TV studio in December to sign up. The following colleges will be visiting Bash during the month of September: Marywood University, September 15th at 9:15 a.m., Gettysburg College, September 19th at 1:24 p.m., George Mason University, September 20th at 9:15 a.m., Williamson College of the Trades, September 26th at 9:15 a.m., Johnson & Wales University, September 26th at 1:24 p.m. Please see Mrs. Bright in the counseling office to sign up and receive a pass for the visit. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Evan.
Not much going on in the sports world. The Eagles had another preseason game yesterday against the Cleveland Browns and won with a score of 21-20. That's all I got for sports. Back to you guys.
Attention seniors, senior sunrise is this Friday, August 26th. The sun will start to rise at 6:24, so please arrive around 6:10. Donuts and hot chocolate will be provided for everyone, and don't forget to wear your senior shirts. Are you interested in being part of a televised student discussion show? Then Insight is for you. Insight is a student-run club in which a one-hour discussion show is recorded every month and aired on the district's cable channel, as well as the internet. Topics range from current events to entertainment to school issues to anything the club wants to talk about. If you would like to be part of this club, come to the first Insight meeting on September the 7th at 3 p.m. in the TV studio, or see Mr. Tchaikovsky. And now for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Hey guys, first day of school. Let's have some fun. All right, temps are 71 degrees, humidity 91%, wind speed 2 miles per hour. 12 p.m., 76 degrees, very warm. 3 p.m., 79 degrees, rainy. 6 p.m., 74 degrees, pleasant.
Yo.
Today, low of 66, high of 79, showers. Tuesday, low of 63, high of 81, T-storm. Wednesday, low of 85, high of 63, that's not right, humid. Thursday, low of 66, high of 88, part sun. Back to you guys.
Here at Bash TV News, I'm Elizabeth Frank.
And I'm Maddox Childs.
Have a great day.
First day. Yeah.